Hi guys, Joe here from Lawn Solutions Australia. If you haven't watched it yet, episode 3 of our Lawn Care Essential series addressed your lawn's need for water. In this episode, we look at another element that is essential for your grass to grow, sunlight. The growth of grass is heavily dependent on the amount of sunlight a lawn receives. Warm season grasses like buffalo, couch, zoysia and kikuyu love full sun and will thrive in well-lit areas. Just like plants, grass needs sunlight too. Sunlight allows grass to produce the food your lawn needs to survive through the process of photosynthesis. Glucose is produced by the grass and will be used as the food to help your lawn grow. Without sunlight, your lawn will not be able to produce glucose and it'll eventually thin out and die. Grass also uses sunlight to produce a pigment called chlorophyll. Chlorophyll absorbs light at two different wavelengths, blue light and red light, while reflecting green light. When light is present, chlorophyll can then be produced. If your lawn is in a shaded area, we recommend pruning any trees, bushes, or other foliage around the lawn. This will increase the amount of sunlight that can get through to your grass. If your lawn is shaded by the house or other structures, choose a shade tolerant turf variety that will be suited for your area. Whilst all turf varieties do need sunlight to thrive, some are more shade tolerant than others. Generally, the wider the leaf blade of the grass, the more shade tolerant a turf variety will be. Sir Walter, DNA certified buffalo, tends to be the best in shade because of its soft, broad leaf. This broad leaf allows the grass to absorb more sunlight due to its larger surface area. Sir Walter DNA certified can thrive in areas that receive as little as 3 to 4 hours of sunlight per day or areas of speckled light throughout the day. Just make sure you get the real deal. Sir Walter DNA certified buffalo grass is exclusively available from Lawn Solutions Australia. This means that only Lawn Solutions Australia accredited turf suppliers grow and supply Sir Walter DNA certified. Sir Grain Zoysia is another shade tolerant variety. This is due to its slow growth habit, which requires the turf to need less inputs, including sunlight. Once established, Sir Grain can thrive in areas that receive a minimum of 4 hours of direct sunlight per day. Tiff Tuff Hybrid Bermuda is a fine leaf, fast growing turf variety needing at least 5 hours of direct sunlight. Tiff Tuff has an increased gibberellic acid production. This results in a superior stimulation of photosynthesis, giving Tiff Tuff a greater ability to absorb sunlight than other fine leaf couch varieties. Eureka Kikuyu is a sun loving turf variety that thrives in areas with full sun. This grass has a vigorous growth pattern, needing at least 5 to 6 hours of direct sunlight to thrive. So, if you have a bit of shade, you are best off to look at some of the more shade-tolerant turf varieties we have mentioned. For more information on choosing the best turf variety for your area, get in touch with your local Lawn Solutions turf supplier. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe, and we hope to catch you next time.